So I was able to talk to Ernie's ex-wife.
Right.
She was the one who he pointed a gun at in the courtroom. So and fired. He missed her, but he fired. And so she told me she had spent her lifetime trying to forget what happened that day, yet she talked to me. And the only reason she would do that is that, you know, I was a member of the family. So